Alright, so what's good, y'all, and welcome back to the channel. I think someone requested this. This is Moolah G's Psycho Part 2, directed by Spike Tarantino. Spike Tarantino be making movies. Shout out to Spike Tarantino once again. It's got 1.2K likes, 20 dislikes. It's on 3GE's channel. He got 12.5K subscribers, and it's produced by at 24 N MMY or NMY. Without further ado, I'm gonna get straight into it, and I'm gonna tell you after this fire is trash per usual. Let's get straight into it. Once again, I'm not editing, so I'm not putting no comments on the screen, nor will I put the rating at the end, but I'll just tell you, you feel me? Let's get straight. Spike.
What's your boy Juice WRLD? You know, become a man. We're doing Spike Tarantino.
Spike Tarantino. I like the beat. Yeah, this shit is clean. Like the visuals, I don't know what camera Spike Tarantino used, but. Hey. IG model on point. Get through the back, see my mouth start shaking eyes. Listen to this, we're gonna get back. Too many years to try out white. I'm not gonna lie, it's giving freshy vibes, low key, but it sound good, it sound good. Too many years to try out white, trying to catch me hit. Get through the back, see my mouth start shaking eyes. Listen to this, we're gonna get back. Too many years to try out white. I still make a movie, you touch one of my niggas, know what I'm doing. Ski up, make cops feel stupid, know how we pop, low pop, got the boost. What am I, mother, we ruthless, ask for our time, no bro, we do shit. What am I, mother, we ruthless, ask for our time, no bro, we do shit. Look at my twin, I better get lit if I tell him to spit. Recap with the pen, Biggie BK, tell the ops up there. Recap with the pen, Biggie BK, tell the ops up there. Look at my twin, I better get lit if I tell him to spit. Niggas know what it is, if I get knocked, give a fuck by the bed. Look, go bro with the stick, 5 shots to the op, how the fuck do he live? Look, see, I've been slit.
5 shots to the rib, how the fuck is that Dougie B? He said what, 5 shots to the rib, how the fuck did he live? If I get knocked, give a fuck by the bed. Look, go bro with the stick, 5 shots to the op, how the fuck did he live? Look, see, I've been slit, shots to the op. He hop with the whip. But Brody don't want me to drill. I told him I'm stuck in the field. It is what it is if a nigga get killed. Nigga, I'm staying. He said Brody told me not to drill. I told him I'm stuck in the field. Yo. Nah, that's a real line. Niggas be telling people not to be in the streets, get out the streets, all of that. And niggas just don't want to leave the streets, bro. There's some niggas who just don't want to leave. Everybody telling them not to be in the streets, be careful. And niggas just don't want to leave. Fuck the lip. Look, see, I've been slit. Spot him, he got him, he hop with the whip. But Brody don't want me to drill. I told him I'm stuck in the field. It is what it is if a nigga get killed. Nigga, I'm stainless, I'm feeling like stale. If you want me, come and get me. Little Bo Fuga got the ball. We got different type of semis, I could get it, nigga gone. I took Brody up to 50. Low switch up. He too sticky with the chrome. I took Brody up to 50. Some guy energy, bro. We got different type of semis. Get it, nigga. Get through the back, see my mouth start shaking eyes. Listen to this, we're gonna get back. Horse is fire. We got white, trying to catch me hit. Get through the back, see my mouth start shaking eyes. Listen to this, we're gonna get back. Too many years since you got white. Yeah, nah, it really got a bop to it. High key. The beat plus the chorus. That shit got a bop to it. It matched. The chorus matched the beat perfectly. Oh, I fuck with it. His verse is not bad either. I fucked with it. It has like a little, it has a melody to it. Like this shit really is a vibe. If I had to rate this, I would say somewhere around an 8.59. This is not bad at all. This is not, I wouldn't say that this shit is fire. In my personal opinion, this shit is fire. I'd bump this. I put this in my playlist too. This shit has a little bop to it. The melody that I kind of like. So I got that little drill, like, it has that energy, bro. That's all I'm gonna say about this one. I like this shit. If you don't like this shit, then you probably just don't like drill music. But this shit is a calm bop, in my opinion. This shit is calm, and I fuck with it. Like, it just really has, like, a certain sound to it that I appreciate this shit. This is good shit, my personal opinion. That's all I gotta say. Like, comment, subscribe. If you want, link to the original video will be in the description, so you could go subscribe to her son's channel. I'm gonna look out for more Moolah G's shit. And I think someone asked me to react to part one of this, and I think I did, but I never posted it. I'm probably not gonna be able to find it. But if y'all want me to react to part one and tell y'all what I think, just let me know in the comments below. You feel me? That's all I gotta say. And yeah.